The expansion program, which was announced with telephone congratulations from Governor Wallace, is the fifth since Scott came to Mobile 22 years ago. The company will add a paper coating machine to an existing paper production line, which gives the Mobile division,
for the first time, an ability to produce quality coated papers. And this is certainly going to upgrade and strengthen the competitive position of our Warren line. The major phase of this $25 million expansion provides a coater installation for one of our paper machines in the Warren Mill.
The program, which will take about 15 months to complete, has already begun at the Warren Mill division of the Mobile plant. The coater apparatus will be added onto this paper production machine, which presently turns out heavy-grade paper for bags. The high-grade coated papers are of the quality found in many magazines. The expansion is expected to create 50 new jobs and add $600,000 to the company's annual payroll. Scott currently employs about 3,700 people in Mobile and pays them $55 million each year. This is Bill Capo, Channel 10 Newsbeat.